Hey there, I'm here at VidCon, where I've just spent the last 3 days, and apart from recording a video right at the beginning, I almost forgot to post again, which would have been silly. I didn't post yesterday because I left my rig at home. Anyway, I've got it now, and I'm off to go and see a session which is called Mental Health. This is going to make me laugh. It's like creators are going to talk about how they stay sane, which I find particularly ironic, seeing as social media has been universally acknowledged as something that increases isolation, boosts depression, and amplifies narcissism. And that's just social media. So it'll be really interesting to hear what a bunch of self-obsessed YouTubers have to say about staying sane on this platform. It's like asking actors that question. I mean, you wouldn't do that, would you? Like a lot of the creative industries, you've got to be a bit crazy, driven by ego and low self-esteem, I speak from experience, to be able to be successful in this medium. But let's go and see what they have to say. This all took place at XL London, which is it's a nice venue. It's a bit out of the way. It's convenient to the airport, not much else. So I'm going to go and have a look, and we'll let you know how it all goes.